What are you doing, Mason?
Returning one of your wedding pictures. Did you think I was stealing it? Now, I know you'd go to any lengths to have me locked up, Dad, but I don't think taking a photo from an album constitutes a criminal offense.
What is the matter with you today?
Nothing.
Who is this woman you're bringing to dinner tonight?
Somebody from my past. Someone whom I loved who betrayed me.
Then what are you doing back with her again?
I believe she's changed. I think she's able to love me now.
Do I know the woman?
No, not the way she is now.
Are we playing 20 questions?
I have a question to ask you. Do you think it's possible for people to change? For example, do you think it's possible that a bad person, whatever that means, through therapy or religion or whatever, can truly become good, whatever that means?
I don't know. I haven't thought about it lately. Certainly it's possible.
Well, Sophia pulled it off, didn't she? If what I've heard about her earlier years is actually true.
What the hell are you driving at?
It's a question that's fascinating me lately. I mean, do you think you could think of any situation, any circumstances, where you'd be willing to give up your most ingrained prejudices? You could become more charitable towards somebody you consider to be an enemy. In other words, is there any middle ground between an eye for an eye and turning the other cheek?
What are you two doing, debating the Old and the New Testament?
Hello, Sophia. No, in the interests of philosophical discussion, I was simply posing Dad some hypothetical questions.
Mason came over to return a wedding picture that he took from our album.
And Dad almost had me arrested.
What's wrong? What's going on with you two?
Nothing. I'll see you both tonight.